call about you. Hey, can you talk to me? Hey, can you talk to me? Hey. We have a call about you, okay? I need you to, just... Can you sit down on my bench? Can you sit down on my bench? I just need to talk to you, man. Stop walking away from me, dude. Dude, stop walking away.
What?
Stop walking away from me.
Dude, come... Bro.
Stop walking away from me. I need to talk to you. We got a call about you.
You didn't do anything wrong, dude.
Listen, we got a call about you.
Listen.
If you didn't do anything wrong, there's nothing to be worried about, okay? I just need you to... I need you to calm down and talk to me, okay? You don't have nothing to say. Sir, stop. Dude, you don't have nothing to say. I'm gonna put you in the house.
What's your page number, huh?
It's 1358-24.
I'm gonna report you to your supervisor.
Okay, you can go to my supervisor. I need to talk to you. And if you walk away from me, I'm gonna put you in cuffs.
What do you want?
Listen, were you over there by those houses at 295 Memory Lane?
No.
Are you sure? Because we put a call about a suspicious person matching the same clothing description.
Well, I saw someone else wearing the same clothes as me, he was over there or something.
We also got a report that it was a black male wearing a white shirt and blue jeans with a gray beanie. And, you know,
I swear I saw someone else, you know, doing, had the same clothes as me.
I need you to turn away from me and put your hands behind your back. Because that's very bad. You want to put your hands behind your back. North Stream goes to you. And you back off. Drop it. Drop the knife. Drop the knife. He's going into the building central. He's going into the building. I need additionals. So I need additionals right away. Don't open that door, bro. I'll kill you. Put your hands up. 495 needs